The main engine of the NASA space shuttle is fueled by the elements oxygen and hydrogen. A huge amount of energy is required to lift the shuttle into orbit. When mixed and ignited, the fuels produce water and a large quantity of energy.